Field Marshal headquarters.
Objective marker. Oh shit, I need this.
Foi enorme. yourself. Fuck you. How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Matsu, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. That is, until the illusion was broken.
Give it up! Back Oh my god, I had some people. I have them fucking repairing this.
Triple, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Yes, my snow damage.
Raiden, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there.
Oh my god, I hate this part that comes up.
To be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea. By all means, yes. It seems the guards are storming the building. Titan, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell.
Purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower than look like
so
the, in the unique
let me get
where
so
the, it is you will and end.
Panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there.
Oh god.
should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your
good. One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden.
Slicing the meat.
Mm-hmm.
jetzt mal.
What's supposed to compare most dishes? Look, I...
The way is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just...
You should... I got...
A jet, a pet.
Oh, there's some...
Not that I thought... I have...
Great...
Enemy... Now!
Thank you.
exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
Shit.
Follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to
know
what I
if
that
more
I from the use you can after. However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well,
right.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. abreißen! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming!
Thank you.
What should I if they're
quite right? Most of it will likely be occupied by life saver buttons.
Yeah.
And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so.
So this, whatever room, if you.
Well, if I had to guess, I would say he is toying with.
Well, if.
Regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They can kill some POWs. Some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present. Another thing you have in common. I chose this. They're kids, you son of a bitch. And kids are cruel.
Bryden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
What? Who? Right.
Yeah, pay him.
Hurry.
Right.
I know.
And if he... If it's good...
And they...
What?
The prize of...
Oh, the what?
Content.
Of the sun.
Then we have...
Never. It is...
Hold it not. Cord. An off... Hmm. Mach 7?
That's
right.
Glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Enemy sighted!
Ha ha!
I believe I have all I need for a little surprise.
Oh, really? Man, this game is so good with 60 FPS.
Just
and what?
Get up. Yeah, guess out a lot of.
But if you.
I know.
Hello. I'm not sure if the sound is good. Don't tell me you didn't save it. It saved it. What? How do you get it? Oh no.
Thank you.
yapmış yemek. How are you? I saw you've been playing Hunt. How was it? I'm chopping shrimps. Two good runs and then the third was ruined by Pepegos in my team. Well, I played too, but my internet connection was so bad, it was so unplayable. And then in the end my teammate betrayed me for money and left me behind die and extracted without me. And they killed me. And it kinda ruined everything. Teammates who will never leave me behind for money. Yeah, it feels so bad. Feels bad, man. Don't be a pussy, don't lift your head when it's me. That's him from me. Yeah. I got something. Whoa, what the fuck? You get something from a trash bag? I heard when they made this game, they were like, oh, we gotta texture everything in the game, but now we have to think about how things looking in the inside. And they had to texture everything from the inside as well. Even though I know I'm level 1v3, I'll just try to say it sometimes too. The other thing is, I'm trying to get an achievement to get 5 like level 50 hunters at once. And now I have to start over again because my hunter died. Who was level 30. Only managed to level up 150. Yeah, we only I always retire the hunters when they hit 25. camera. Cut the arm. Maybe it's not cuttable. Oh no. Okay. Don't want it.
It may be an RLB, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. It could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan. Mm.
I love how they sing, hurry up, and then you just stop and chop water moves. Oh shit, I know this. I think you can just walk like this. Yeah.
I've located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar.
I don't think you can skip this without fighting. Oh shit! Fuck. Yo. What they killed this hostage here.
Right.
I think you can
I will join you in Pakistan. I will find a way to exit the helicopter. Proceed out of the city. I will contact you when I am on the ground.
If you're fast enough. I'm gonna skip the cutscenes for this playthrough because I just wanna finish the game once so I can go to Revengeance difficulty. Oh shit, the Fred Machete, yeah. That's such a fun weapon though. Complete, okay. Sorry. What? It costs like a million. Frank Yeager. I never used this weapon. He's such a giga chad and he fights you with no weapon. This guy did. Oh, he's doing the virtue. Oh shit. Shit. No money. No. Music is so good on this map. This level. Oh my god, what the fuck? I cut his feet and he was like, oh my god. I'm dead. That was brutal, dude. No damage, easy.
You see,
wait, why?
No, they're making well, the meat dead or. I'm head Sam.
Ryder, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
I mean, oh, I fucked up, I think, because you can do this section by starting through here, but. It's been such a long time since I played. It's such a pain in the ass if they don't conceal you. Oh my god. I'd rather just restart. I think if you go this way.
There's no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
You can start through. Okay. can too. This game is so fucked up. Yeah, this is what you need. And that one's a loss. I don't remember I have to do this. The music is fucking synced up to his attack. It's so good. You can block it, it's okay. again. The breath of the units. Oh shit, I really don't remember how to dodge these. Yeah, you can get caught by it. Oh, I think you need to like position yourself. Fucking knew it seemed to be. I can't press the fucking button here. Okay, that's enough. Awesome. I love this cutscene, but I'm gonna watch it later.
Yeah.
He's such a naughty vengeance difficult, he's literal pain, dude. When he does those attacks that you cannot block. Oh, I think he's supposed to die there. This is the best fucking gym. These cutscenes are legendary. Okay, this part. When I play on hardest difficulty, then that's literal pain. Like, I remember spent hours trying to finish it. Because you die from one hit, basically. But not here. Like, just be one more. Oh my god, what the fuck? Way too dank. I'm getting a seizure. Bro. Stop the seizure. Look at this. Oh my god. I love this music. Yeah. Oh my god, what the fuck is this CG? Alright, we can watch this cutscene because it's the best one.
Thank you.
He has no scratch on him. He's totally fine.
All right. I think we're about done here.
Damn.
Right. Downing the whole thing. We'll leave it up to fate then, shall we, Wolfie? A duel to the death. May the best man win.
Sam.
I cut him down, and that's that. Back to a regularly scheduled international incident. But if he beats me, if I die here, the lock on my blade will disable after a couple hours. What happens after that is up to you, Wolfie.
Even dead, that guy's a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now. Created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Oh, this sword is so good. What is this? I don't remember. Oh shit. I'm so happy. Oh, pick the sword up, right? Okay. This is pain. He's jumping up and down. It's hard to position with this controller. What the fuck? He's gonna heal up, yeah. Grab the sword, grab the sword right now. What? He punishes you if you miss it off. Bro. How annoying this fight is on hardest difficulty when you die by every single hit. I can't wait to tell me about it. This is the hardest. Press the button. It seems like you cannot hold the button. You have to press. Okay, this is the end. Or not, no. Yes, 100% right, huh? Nice. All right, let's go. Ada. Murasama. Eat big A.
Official pet ride for your...
Oh, I love this music here. Can I skip it? Bro, you can't skip this cut. opportunities.
Looking down on the cars on the...
It doesn't let you skip the cut, the credits, so I rather just quit it. Brother. What the fuck is happening? Flashback. Wait, why can't I customize the wig? Don't tell me it didn't save my game or some shit. Oh, I see. Why can't I customize the mic? Bro. Did I get the Murasama? Oh my god, kill me. just in. Somebody drown me. Oh.
Thank you.
Official pet.
Looking down on the cars on the highway, stream of taillights, everybody advancing together, to so willingly sacrifice rights. When people accept the cogs in the system, give up free will, conform, individual pieces of the
the game, which is good as well, of course. That's so cool. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh, I remember this. It's so good. Oh shit, sorry. It's so good. Oh my god. Thank you. music. Dude, when the music kicks in, it's so good. This might be DMC. Yeah, that trailer is so good. I remember this trailer. I'm gonna watch it off stream. Oh my god, this was my favorite trailer probably. The wrong, yeah. Oh, Audio Jungle.